tonight?
It was a good win for us. I thought it really helped us for Saturday in terms of some of the things we want to work on. 31 for them. They had a great night, and we just couldn't keep her in front of us. And so that was a good kind of learning lesson for us.
What kind of lessons did you want to learn, or what did you want to accomplish in a game like this? I would imagine that you thought the result would go something like this tonight. Yeah. What kind of goal did you want
to value every possession, which I thought we did a decent job. We kind of got a little away in the fourth quarter there, but value every single possession, and then just continue to get better defensively, make them earn every single pass. I thought we did a nice job of that.
How nice is it to be able to rest your starters and be pretty much refreshed? Now they'll have a day rest instead of no break in between, but they should be ready to go.
A lot, so hopefully everybody's fresh and ready to go. But yeah, we expect to be very energized on Saturday. So. She's deserved this kind of performance. And, really happy for her. Goots just continued on from her JV game. She dominated the JV game and then just continued to play that well in the varsity. Great team, very disciplined, and they run a dribble drive motion, so tough way to stop, especially the way they call the game.
All right. You're awesome. Thank you.